call me Jose Senior.
What's wrong, Daddy?
I am his daddy.
I want you to sit on my lap.
Daddy.
I plan on stealing the show every time. I plan on finishing everyone. Anyone they want.
There's only one reason that belt is on that side of the table. Is because he hasn't faced me yet.
This is where it comes to an end, you know. When he walks into something sharp off me, he's gonna hit the canvas hard. I am prepared to die in there, and I'm also prepared to kill in there.
It will be done in one.
Daddy. Call me Jose Senior.
Precision beats power, and timing beats speed.
Mr. McGregor, if you wanna come to lightweight division, this is my division, man. It's better stay on featherweight division. I would fight you in Brazil. I would go to Ireland and face you there. Wherever you want, man. I'm here to stay.
My coach came in. It was maybe 1 p.m. I was still asleep, and he came into the room and woke me up and says, "Hey, Connor." I opened one eye. I said, "They are all the same." I closed my eyes. I went back to sleep, and that was that. It makes no difference.
No Brazilians will have a world title after I am done.
Get all the belts, get all the money, and get out.
There'll be a belt on one shoulder and a belt on the other shoulder. Mystic Mac strikes again.